Hi Sean, here's the bolt that we're talking about. It's screwed into the original guide hole. And try and get a shot of the inside here on how it works. Right there. And it screws right in here. Well, actually, I'm screwing it out. The guide goes in, you put the bolt in, and it goes up, holds the guide up against the back of the inside of the head there. And you put a little Loctite on the threads. I use a liberal amount, but that's how it works, and it's bulletproof.